Navigate events in Google Calendar with JAWS. When navigating events in Google Calendar with JAWS, make sure the virtual PC cursor is turned off using the toggle command Insert Z, Zulu. You can navigate among different views with the following commands. D, Delta, Day View.
D, Google Calendar dash Wednesday, December 18th, 2019.
W, Whiskey, Week View.
W, Main Region, Grid Read Only.
M, Mike, Month View.
M, Google Calendar dash December 2019.
X, X-ray, Custom View.
X, Google Calendar dash 4 days, starting Wednesday, December 18th, 2019.
A, Alpha, Schedule View.
A, Google Calendar dash Schedule starting Wednesday, December 18th, 2019.
And Y, Yankee, Year View.
Y, Google Calendar dash 2019 year.
I'll move back to Schedule View and press down arrow to review upcoming events.
A, Google Calendar dash Schedule starting Wednesday, December 18th, 2019, Main Region, 2:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m., attend online training, FS trainers, accepted, no location, December 19th, 2019 button, Friday, December 20th, 2019 link, column 201, 1 p.m. to 2 p.m., practice working in Google Calendar, FS trainers, accepted, no location, December 20th, 2019 button.
I'll press enter on this event, which will display a dialog containing options.
Enter, practice working in Google Calendar dialog, close button.
Now I'll press tab to navigate through this dialog.
Edit event button. Delete event button. Email guests button. Options button menu. Close button.
The options menu contains the items print, duplicate, publish event, and change owner. I'm on the close button, so I'll press space to return to the calendar.
Space, main region, grid read only.
This has been a demonstration on navigating events in Google Calendar with JAWS.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.